As we begin all things here at Bishop Grimes, and as we celebrate the solemnity of the Immaculate Conception today, I'd ask that we bow our heads and start with a Hail Mary together in prayer. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Hail Mary. With that, I welcome you, and I hope you enjoy our Christmas celebration.
Thank you. Thank you. Hello. I sound checked this myself, so it's fine, but I didn't know what I was going to say. Usually I don't like talking in concerts, but I would be remiss if I didn't say applause to all of you, how happy I am to have us all gather in any place to listen to music again. As you might imagine, playing music and singing in masks and bell covers and all the requirements we've had to do over the past few years have been a challenge, to say the least. And I'm insanely proud of all of the student musicians that are in this room right now because they have worked through both me and Ms. Carter a little crazy, and they really, really are putting on an excellent show under some weird circumstances. So I just want to tell you guys how proud I am. We're going to close out the dance portion of the evening with a version of God Rest You Merry Gentlemen in 7/8. So if it feels a little seasick, it's because it's in a wonky time signature. So.
the grits, right? I hope so. Because you're going to be singing with us. Surprise! You're part of the chorus too. So, choirs, please join me. While they're coming down here, I want to thank you all for being here. It has been the best experience being here, and having it be my first concert at BB is just okay. Okay. You can come up, it's okay. Don't be scared. What was I saying? Being your EP as a first year teacher is probably the best decision I've ever made. And I'm very, very excited to continue to grow with these fine musicians behind me. So thank you guys. And thank you for all the last minute stuff I've sent out over the past 2 weeks. I apologize. It's fine, everything's fine. All right, ready? You doing the Grinch?